Well, while Pucconetta trying to bounce back from missing the playoffs a season ago, making the trip to Belle Fountain to face a Chieftain team that went 10-2. Redskins up 7-0 with 8.5 minutes remaining here in the first half, and the Redskins, they didn't waste any time with our cameras there as quarterback Brady Erb will take it himself all the way to the end zone, and they'll put their lead up to 14 at this point. Next Chieftain drive. This is Tucker Newland looking to pass, but Aaron Chambers makes the nice breakup, and the drive would stall. On the punt, it's a high snap. DJ McDonald has to go and get it and still gets it off, but the Skins are going to get great field position out of that punt. Skins not going to waste any time. Evan Keck rumbling his way to the goal line and stopped just short. That is a load to get down, and Keck would not be denied. Second time through, he punches it for six more and extends the lead to 21-0. And the final in this one, as we'll have it for you, it's WAPOC 28, Belle Fountain 14. Hard-fought victory for WAPOC here tonight.